On your mark, ready, set, let's go.
Yeah, baby.
On your mark, ready, set, let's go. Let's go, let's go, let's go.
Here we go.
Ladies and gentlemen,
it's time to swing, baby. Yeah.
Get the jiggy with it.
Ladies and gentlemen,
it's freedom, baby.
Bad time to change muscles. That didn't work out well. It was a bigger machine. I'm gonna try for that red bear. I feel like I'm gonna get rigged.
They're all rigged, but people love them. It just, you know, reminds you of that whole lark animals were and how big they were, and the size of your claw in your machine. So we'll turn off the lights here. Every different one of these we get, we keep getting a bunch of the old ones, which are our favorites, all the stuff from the 80s, and some of the 90s, but all of the cranes and stuff. Kind of the same old thing. They're all kind of similar. Check this out. The look of it, it kind of looks 85, 86, something like that. Just the design of it. This particular model had sound. Oh, and the way the door opens is really interesting. The only way to open the door is you slide it straight up in the air. And then whenever you can't like re-aim it like you could with the joystick, right? So you just hold the button until you get as far back as make it have a software program to it, and it can play music and all that stuff. But these are the early ones. So we figured we'd just film a little video. We bought this off a gentleman who had, three or four games we got off of him, and this was one of them. We usually don't do these. Clean sweeps and a bear claw. So let me we'll turn off the lights and we'll see if it looks a little better. It's not quite dark. But this one doesn't even have music. It's old enough that we missed. It's old enough that it doesn't even have a soundboard in it. So we thought we'd film a little video. If you like videos like this, subscribe to us here on YouTube. If you're looking to buy a game like this, check us out on our website, Lions Arcade. Stuff in it. A couple decent things like a Furby. Wonder how long that's been in there. And a mini.
Yeah.
Center.
Anywhere, I mean.
Try it. It never opened up.
Never opened.
See it weakly graze the prize before pulling back up.
Oh man!
It may seem like the machine isn't even trying.
You see the stuffed animal flying in the air, and then it drops it, and that just ruins everything.
So most of the time, clunk devices, and prohibited the transportation of them across state lines. After those laws were relaxed in the 1970s.
Bear against the players, there's not a lot stopping them. Most of the regulations focus on the prize size, not the strength of the claw.
They sell pretty quick, usually. So we got this in the other day, got it all cleaned up, got it working, got all the lights working, got all the locks, and then move the claw. you have to move it to know that you've got a credit on it. And it doesn't have sound either. These early ones didn't. But they made SmartCom, and you can see everything that we have for sale right now. As you can see, we got a room with a whole bunch of stuff in it at all times. This is just the latest, which is why it's in the center of the room. Now,
put this video down, and we're going to resume tomorrow at my parents' house.
Yep, it's a can. Lubricated the mechanism, cleaned it up, replaced the new, it's got a new string.
Oh. Brakes.
Thing's rough on me. Alright, we'll just go for it.
It's late, but we got this little crane machine in that we thought we would show off a little bit. This is a cool one. This came out in the early 80s and was one of the very few cranes where you actually had a little mechanical, it looked like an excavator crane in the middle of them. It's nice and clean, still working well. It had some problems. We were able to go through and fix it, though. The game that took money, a coin-operated game that has skill written on it somewhere, you know that's why they had that on there, was trying to skirt laws and not get their machinery site and see what all we do have in right now by going to lionsarcade.com. Or you can stop by and see it in person. It's right here by our front door. Check that out.
Now, maybe this big head.
Another big head. This one is a baseball player from the A's, I guess. He has an A on his head. Like I said, like this NASCAR guy, I have no idea what company car he drives for or what he represents or whatnot. But it's number 10. Maybe you guys know. King, which is good for her.
Oh, yeah.
That looks good, but I thought it was good last time.
I think it's too big.
Yeah, I think it's just the way it's grabbing on it. I don't know if it's too big. I think it's just the way he's grabbing.
Cute frog. I hope you win it.
Right there. If it closes, come on.
Oh,
no,
that was
it went
bad.
Too far that way.
Yeah.
My fault. Okay, I'm going to try 4.
Wow.
Oh, that's good.
Ooh, that
looks
good right around the neck.
Oh, yeah, I'm choking. I'm
guaranteed win right
yes.
there. Good job. Oh, yeah. Dude, it's really cute. I don't like frogs in real life, but this little plush frog is cute.
It's kind of hard to see. You want the frog to be your friend? Oh, it went far in there. Oh, by the head. Oh.
That funky skill crane. And also, remember to
slow. Funky. That funky scale crane.
Come on in.
Crane, funky. That funky scale crane. Scale crane, funky. That funky scale crane. Is an L crane, funky. That funky scale crane.
Hip up, boys. First one's free.
It's a bear. I'm gonna call you Barry.
Why? Now all I gotta do is...
At a quarter a pop, this thing pays for its win!
Two in one quarter? That's not fair. What's that
Okie to her eyes.
Quiet, Squidward. I'm being the crane.
Oh, that's ludicrous. Winner!
See? Now you try.
Guys, you're a loser who sits and cries.
Baby. Oh, I missed it.
You missed.
No! 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 I don't want...
There it is.
Here we go. What else looks good in here?
I have been chosen. Farewell, my friends. I go on to a better place.
Gotcha.
How far the arm would go down. So whether or not the claw would go towards the...
Don't
Okay, we are at the Mamfu Penny Arcade, and we've already played a few games, but we're going to start off with this Vintage Claw Machine Challenge.
Oh, and Jacob? Oh,
what?
Yeah.
Fudge. What's that? You want me to check your angles?
Am I good for the
back? Back. That's good. Oh, my gosh, you got it. Oh,
right.
It fell out.
I don't have any more money.
I just ate my quarters.
Another free credit.
I want that take. Gives you 2 credits anyway.
Nice. Let's see. What do I want?
You want a ring.
I want a ring. Yes, I do. I want a ring.
Oh, my gosh. It's a flipping.
And now, Popular Culture presents What's In and What's Out.
Your mark, ready, set, let's go.
Yeah, baby.
On your mark, ready, set, let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
Here we go.
Ladies and gentlemen.